name is Karen Hollebrands, and I'm a professor of mathematics education in the Department of STEM Education. My research focuses on the ways in which we can prepare teachers to use technology to teach mathematics, and I also study the ways in which students use technology to learn mathematics. Teachers often use technology for the purpose of conveying information. So, for example, they might use technology to display notes or to do an assessment. Teachers may also use technology for a specific purpose related to mathematics. So there's a number of technology tools that are available today that allow students to interact with mathematical objects. Some very common technology tools that mathematics teachers are using in the classroom include geometry sketchpad, GeoGebra, or just dynamic geometry programs in general.
Which you can use to explore geometry ideas. You can also create things like this animation that shows Mellow Yellow, who is walking from home to the corner store.
We have Desmos, which is a great tool for algebra and graphing, but also geometry.
I can adjust the y-intercept by dragging a slider, as well as slope.
So technology can be used by teachers to enhance their instruction by providing students with different representations that they can use to help students understand the mathematics.
This particular activity helps students develop a different understanding of independent and dependent variable that can then extend as they study algebra.
So technology, when used appropriately, can be a motivator for students because they have so many tools at their disposal. When they're using technology, students can investigate and explore. The research that we've conducted has shown that with the use of technology, particularly with pre-service teachers, because the mathematics is portrayed in slightly different ways, it provides opportunities for teachers to deepen their understanding of the mathematical ideas that they're learning, because they're challenged to think about the ideas in different ways with the technology and how it's being represented.